Let me tell you a story about me and my friend and distracted driving.